right now? Is it playing Mixed Reality right now? Does it look way cool?